What is soy milk? Soy milk is one of the most popular drinks made from soya, cool, slightly, when drinking can add a little sugar. In cities in China and Vietnam, manual milk beans are often sold in the morning. Soy canned milk, produced by industrial processes, is also delicious. They can have flavors like vanilla, chocolate or other flavors. Some studies show that the nutrient content in soy milk is also nearly as nutritious as fresh cow's milk. Processing. Processing soy milk is not too difficult. The easiest way to do this is to grind soybeans, with a blender, at a rate of 200 grams beans per 0.5 liter of water. Filter the grinded portion of the towel or sieve it small to collect water. Boil this water with soy milk. Soybean seeds can also be roasted, crispy and ready to grind, which makes the products more delicious and easier to absorb. Soy milk is usually one of the products that has the same process from soybean meal and water. From each stage, a different product is obtained. Soy milk, water portion of the mixture, filtered through a fine mesh. Tofu, the solids and fat obtained after filtration and squeezing. Bean residue, the coarse solids in the mixture. Nowadays, there are soy milk makers in the family, making this beverage more and more popular. Nutrition. The nutritional content of legume milk is similar to cow's milk. Soy milk has a high protein content, almost as much as cow's milk, but less calcium than cow's milk. Soy milk has the advantage of having no lactose, which can replace cow's milk for people with lactose intolerance. Soy milk also contains less saturated fat than cow's milk, which may be beneficial for cardiovascular health. It does not contain casein, a cow's milk protein that can produce histamine and increase the production of mucus in the body. 6 reasons you should drink soy milk. If you like to drink milk but are allergic to dairy products or feel tired of drinking cow's milk, soy milk is a perfect solution. Soy milk is more nutritious, tastier and healthier than you think. Please refer to the information below about soy milk. An average 250 milliliters soy milk cup contains 25 to 31% calcium, 11 to 31% vitamin D, 89-125 calories, 5 grams fat, including saturated 0.4 grams, 6 to 10 grams protein, 1 gram sugar. Improves lipid, fat. One of the most important roles of soy milk is its ability to improve blood lipids. Unlike milk that often contains high cholesterol and saturated fat, soy milk usually contains relatively low levels of fat and is particularly cholesterol-free. Monounsaturated and monounsaturated fatty acids help block cholesterol from entering the bloodstream. Studies show that people who regularly drink soy milk have lower levels of triglyceride and lipoprotein in the blood, helping to prevent the risk of stroke. It is a great drink to support people with a family history of tuberculosis. Omega-3 and 6 fatty acids, as well as antioxidants and phytohormones in soy, help you protect blood vessels from rupture and elasticity. These substances act as adhesives, blocking cholesterol and other harmful impurities into the body. In addition, the mixture of these nutrients helps you improve the elasticity and fluid of the blood vessels, helping them to be better protected when blood pressure changes. Weight loss support. Soybean contains less natural sugar than cow's milk. While cow's milk contains about 11 grams of sugar in a 250 milliliter bottle, soy milk only makes up half of the equivalent of 6 grams of sugar. Therefore, a cup of soy milk averages 81 calories, just like fat-free milk. In addition, monounsaturated fatty acids in soy milk are able to prevent fat absorption into the intestinal tract, supporting weight loss. Moreover, drinking soy milk will give you more fiber, which will make you feel full longer. Prostate cancer prevention. Soy milk is a rich source of phytoestrogens, female hormones, so men are advised not to take too many soy products, so it will block male hormone testosterone too much. Lower levels of male hormone testosterone mean that the risk of prostate cancer decreases. Studies have shown that men who eat soybeans are less prone to hypertrophy or prostate cancer. prevention of premenopausal symptoms. During menopause, the amount of phytoestrogens released by the female body falls to the lowest level. Such sudden loss of hormones leads to many health problems for postmenopausal women. These people are more likely to suffer from obesity, cardiovascular disease, and diabetes. In addition, they are more likely to suffer from depression, insomnia, emotional changes, and more physical problems. Phytoestrogens in soybeans are a valuable substitute for lost hormones. Therefore, regular intake of soy milk will help reduce and delay the symptoms and postmenopausal consequences. Improved osteoporosis. Osteoporosis causes bone to weaken, soften, and break easily. Phytoestrogens in soy helps to absorb calcium into the body and make the bones stronger. To maximize the effect, you should buy soy milk with vitamin D and calcium to drink.